Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to add page information to a PDF file using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Open your PDF file and select this tools option and scroll down. Here we will find this print production option, select and select here add printer marks and select this page information option. Now you can change line style, line wide is 0.5. You can apply all of these pages or a specific pages. Also you can apply even an odd page or even page odd page. Now click OK and select yes. Okay, yeah, select this page information already appear. All of these pages, yeah, this is, and finally click this file option, save or save as your PDF file. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.